you were there when this all started. How many of you were there 2 years ago? Raise your hands. And how many of you have had loved ones killed in peaceful protest by those that are supposed to protect us?
Guys, this is Sebastian, flew in from Paris this morning. He's going to be joining us.
We're trying to cleanse this great country of foreigners and ship more of them in.
We ain't part of your racist DNA. We fight for a more equal England.
Violence and death seems to be the only language this government understands. The only difference between us is that he will bend over and take whatever this government tells him to take. And we will stand up for what we believe in.